Hi, I'm Greg Wondga, the curriculum coordinator at Londonderry School. Well, I was in human resources doing staffing and hiring teachers for the district and decided that I'd been out of the classroom for 5 years, so it was time to go back in. And so I saw this opportunity and I knew Londonderry was a great school, so I applied and got the job. I teach 0.8, so I'm doing a lot of teaching, and that's great because that was something I really missed. And just getting in with kids, especially junior high kids, it's been a lot of fun, and yeah, love it. When I was young, like a youth, I guess, teenager, I got into teaching swimming lessons. And I really believe that's where it all started. So I'm teaching swimming, and all the skills that I have today as a teacher, I really learned them when I taught swimming lessons. The whole idea of gentle progressions from one stage to the next. I am a big runner. I've just gotten into the whole marathon thing, and I started doing that a few years ago, and so I decided that I wanted to qualify for the Boston Marathon, and so I took the training really seriously and dieted and lost a lot of weight, like about 30 pounds, and just got faster and faster, and so qualified for the Boston Marathon in Phoenix last year, and got to run it just April 16th. At the time, 4 hours 46 minutes. My qualifying time, 3 hours 15. I'd love to be a professional athlete. That'd be the life for sure. Just being able to train all the time. But teaching is so much fun. I don't know. I'm really happy with the career choice I made, and it allows me to do all these other things that I love too. So yeah, it's good all the way around. I like reading. I actually belong to a book club. It's an all-guys book club, pretty rare. And we do really well as a book club because we're such a diverse group of guys. It ranges from, we've got a guy who owns a seed company to a farmer to a retired mechanic to teachers. So yeah, it's quite a neat crowd, and we get a lot of authors to come in because we're an all-guys book club, and a lot of these authors, especially female authors, are like, oh, I'd like to hear a guy's perspective about my book. And so they come and sit and have drinks with us and eat with us, and we sit and chat about their book. It's pretty cool. Our book club is full, so no, there's no way of getting in at all. But you could always start your own.